proud to be the official broadcast home of the First City of Lights Christmas Parade. With your hosts, Eric Sorensen, Josie Spry, Andrew Pillamai, and Matt Bach. Now from the BHS Television Skybox in downtown Bemidji, here are Eric Sorensen and Josie Spry.
So hello and welcome to the Bemidji First City of Lights Christmas Parade 2012. I'm Eric Sorensen.
And I'm Josie Spry, and we are your lovely hosts tonight on this beautiful Christmas evening with the snow falling down.
We're really excited to be here, and we're looking forward to a really nice parade with lots of festive lights.
Lots of dazzle and sparkles.
Sparkles.
I like sparkles.
Hi, I'm Andrew.
And I'm Matt.
And we're here on the streets knee-high in snow.
And a belly full of hot cocoa. Woo!
Josie and I had an opportunity to talk with the parade director before the parade started.
Ken Cobb was his name. Yep. So he arranged all this, and this year was his first year. Let's see what he has to say.
He has to say about this awesome parade.
All right, I'm Josie.
And I'm Eric.
And we are downtown Bemidji here with
Ken Cobb.
Awesome, and you are the parade director, right?
Yeah, I'm a parade co-chair for tonight's parade.
Very nice, very nice. Are we looking for a good little lineup today?
Yeah, we got about 60 floats pre-registered. Probably have a few more jump in at the end.
Nice, nice.
How long have you been the co-chair for? Is this your first year or?
I started helping last year and kind of took over as co-chair this year, so.
Very cool.
Awesome, are you super excited for this year?
Yeah, it should be lots of fun. Looking forward to it.
Cool. That's cool.
Are there any like floats that we should watch for tonight? Any ones that are usually really spectacular?
Well, there's just a wide variety. A lot of them have music. There's the horse floats that'll come toward the beginning. I hear one of the outhouse companies is doing something a little special with Santa, so that should be interesting. And so it'll be lots of fun.
Okay, sweet. Yeah. Cool.
Awesome.
Awesome. I think that's.
You gonna stay warm? Got a lot of warm stuff on?
Got lots of warm stuff on. Hoping to stay warm.
Yeah. Us too.
Awesome. Right. Well, thank you. Stay warm.
Things are right underway here, and we have our police car leading off the parade.
Oh, it's so shiny. Very shiny.
Followed by
our
color guard.
Veterans, right?
Veterans doing our color
thank
guard,
you,
yes.
Veterans.
Thank you. We salute you. And that is our mayor, Dave Larson, who just passed by.
Yeah, oh, looks like we got music, Eric.
Yep, we have entertainment coming up right now. Yes.
Entertainment,
it looks like.
Is that like on the internet or something?
I think they're
checking it twice.
Wow, I think they're an audio visual effects company, Josie. Yeah.
Wow.
Yep.
Here.
And they're throwing candy, and there you go.
Eric, that's one thing I will definitely miss.
One less thing to worry about.
Yeah, I'm getting candy, seeing all those other kids to get candy.
How about that Christmas music, Josie?
Oh, I've missed it. I definitely have. It's one thing we have around our house already.
Yeah.
First thing always to come.
I was driving through town today, and 95.5 was playing their Christmas music.
Oh, no.
They do it all the way from Black Friday all the way until Christmas. So,
really? Like,
yeah, every year. Non-stop Christmas music.
Check that station out.
Yeah. Should be a lot of fun.
Let's see, what have we got here? We've got a bus. Is it just a bus, or is it? It looks like March of Dimes. I recognize that
symbol.
Is this
the March
anywhere.
Of Dimes? Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Oh no, I think this is the Keep Bemidji Proud.
Oh, is it for this our
school?
This
is the school's district.
That's why it's a school bus. Oh, there's kids inside. Let's go down and we'll check it out.
Oh, hey, Dr. Hess, how are you? Hi. Yeah, this is our
people that don't know me.
This is the operating levy that we renewed this last election season. So good for that. Hey, Carol. This is the school board. We were really excited that we got to renew the operating levy.
Oh, good.
And keep Bemidji proud.
Yeah. Oh, here comes the preschool.
Here comes preschools.
They teach all of us from a growing. Oh, they're dressed up like little elves.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little elves giving out candy.
I hope they stay warm.
Yeah.
It's a cold one.
I hope everybody's staying warm. It's definitely really cold out today.
You're so spoiled last winter.
Yeah.
So warm out. Here comes some horses. What's this for? Got some pretty lights on there. Wow.
What have we got here?
Reds, blues, greens, and pinks.
The Harness Club. Going, whoa, Harness Club. We have some more horses coming up right now.
Oh, it's Paul Bunyan Transit.
Paul Bunyan Transit, yes.
Awesome.
You can always call them if you need a lift, that's
funny
for sure.
They're horses.
Yes.
Transit.
I'm surprised they're not driving their buses. Here we go, we have some more horses coming up.
Oh, this is so cute. They got a cute little wagon and everything.
Oh, yeah. Very Christmassy.
Oh, it's like
Santa's
Batman.
Superheroes.
Oh,
the Batman theme. Oh, I get it.
Batman superhero
and they
theme.
Have superheroes on the horses. And
yeah,
here comes some more.
Wow.
Here comes some more horses. It's always nice to see the horses at Christmas time.
Such majestic creatures.
They are. They really are.
With these sleigh bells and everything.
Yeah.
Wow. Lights. All right, looks like Andrew's got some stuff down there, you know.
Yeah.
Matt and Andrew.
Andrew, what have you got for us?
Awesome. What do you think about all the snow that's appeared out of nowhere?
Man, it's awesome.
Love it.
Yeah, it finally feels like winter, doesn't it?
Yeah, finally here.
Yeah, so what's been your favorite float so far? I know we're at the
I've seen a lot of these horses going by, and my daughter, she's in love with horses.
Oh, you gotta love the horses.
Yeah.
Okay, so one question. What's your favorite reindeer?
Rudolph.
Rudolph?
Yeah. Why not? I don't know.
We
were
watching it last night.
What?
Who's your favorite reindeer?
Wow.
It's always fun to see the little kids going out and getting candy.
Oh, I know. That's one thing we have to worry about.
Yeah. They don't give it to us
candy.
Anymore. Yeah.
I hope everybody stays warm. You know, a lot of people showed up here, didn't they?
Yeah.
I was really surprised at how many people were out here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it looks like we've got another flag here. Oh, and they have their dog with the green flashing leash. And let's see, what is this that we have?
Wow, what is that?
Ridiculous Creations.
Is that just
Taste
like
to Remember?
Do they just set up around town? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and they're throwing candy.
Oh.
Thank you. Even though we're up here in the skybox and we can't get it. Oh wow, look at that, they have tons of lights.
Oh my gosh, there's so many dazzling lights.
Yeah, and they have bows on top and...
Is that one of those trucks that help with our electrical stuff?
Yeah.
With a pole down?
That looks like...
Going and help it out? Is it
let's see here.
Electric?
Yeah, that looks like what it is, the Beltrami Electric Cooperative.
Beltrami Electric. Yep.
And here we go, what else do we have? We have the radio stations. Giving out candy.
Oh, all the radio stations blasting their music.
Yeah, and like I said, 95.5 is playing Christmas tunes.
Awesome.
All the way until Christmas
I'm
this year.
They all have music on there.
Yeah. Oh, and look, there's Tom Lucas.
Hello, person.
Doesn't see me. Tom Lucas.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, and of course they're playing their Christmas music again.
Antlers.
Yes, they do.
And lights on their car.
Oh, look, and here we have another car decked out with some lights. It looks like we have Christmas colors, red and green.
Red and green.
And they have the flash on top, yep.
Yeah, that's really
Yeah. Let's see, what are they? What are they doing?
Oh, it's Minnesota Energy.
Oh, Minnesota Energy, of course,
which would be really nice right now.
Yes, to all of you watching this in the comfort of your home.
Yeah.
Feel lucky.
Worked hard on it. Lots of people working on it.
Big Billy. I think this is Big Blue. Blood donation? Is that what that is?
It's natural gas.
Oh, natural gas.
So what is natural
gas? Looks like a blood drop. More natural gas.
Do they also heat our houses too?
They sure do. They sure do. They heat our homes as well. Yeah.
Natural gas, the giant blue thing. Now let's throw that over to Andrew down the street.
Yeah.
I'm Rachel.
And how is your Thanksgiving?
It's been great. The typical, usual turkey, stuffing, all the good stuff.
Did you do Black Friday shopping today?
I did my first Black Friday ever today. But I started at like 2 o'clock, so I don't 2 o'clock in the morning. 2 o'clock p.m.
Oh, maybe not quite. Okay, so I have one question for you.
Okay.
What is your favorite reindeer?
Rudolph.
Rudolph, why is that?
I think because obvious reasons, he's got a bright red nose. He's always like the outcast, or he was the outcast until he got the red nose.
Awesome. Right.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, what is this that we have here? A bait of Minnesota North.
What is that?
A bait?
I don't know what that is. Is it
interesting?
Kind of
motorcyclists.
Motorcyclists. Oh, so
that's really important.
Are all the bumper stickers on your cars that you see.
Yeah, I don't know how many motorcyclists we're seeing this time of year with the cold kicking in, but
no kidding.
Definitely in the summer months, make sure that you see them. And oh wow, look at. They have Santa and a snowman out in front. And what do we have here now? We have a... our doll.
Nice truck, though.
Yep. Share the joy, I think, is what they're saying. And that's definitely true. Share the joy this holiday season.
No kidding. Christmas this time of
year? Yeah.
Oh, cute. She's dressed up with little angel wings.
Oh, yeah.
Hi,
very cute. Oh, we have little kids participating, too.
What is that for? Is that just...
Oh, and they have the nativity scene out in the back.
That's just kind of supporting churches?
Yeah.
All right. It's,
and here we have...
Winter church. That's what it is.
Here,
it
looks like we have some BSU. Winter Classic. They have a truck here, and then they have their people in the back.
Oh, so there's isogamy and everything.
Oh, yeah.
So this is for BSU.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah. And let's see. Oh, and they're plowing through. I don't know. Do you see Bucky the Beaver, Josie? I see Bucky the Beaver.
Bucky.
There's Bucky. He's out here for Christmas.
Definitely the Bemidji mascot,
yes,
pretty much.
BSU.
That and the Lumberjacks.
Supports all the hockey games. Yes, and the Lumberjacks.
Wow, he's just ogging away. That will be one thing we will be hearing a lot of this season. Because it definitely will be colder.
Here we go, and we have another truck coming, it looks like.
Lots of trucks. So they're going to be heavy.
Yeah.
Oh, they're throwing out candy also.
Oh, yes.
So much candy.
And they have little
Halloween all over.
They have little kids on the back of the float there.
Oh, dressed up.
Yeah.
As toys? Are they like Jack in the Box elves?
Yeah. We believe Island of... I can't see what that...
Is it Misfit Toys?
Island of Misfit... Oh.
So cute.
And it looks like coming into view now is the Bemidji Youth League Baseball.
Oh, wow. Yeah. They definitely hit a home run on their float.
Oh, yeah, they did. They sure did. Oh, Josie, what would we do without you?
I don't know.
Yep, and there they are. Oh, and what did they throw? That looks like a water t-shirt or a water bottle.
I don't know, but they better be careful throwing those.
Yeah. All right, here we go. What else do we have? Herbalife.
Herbalife.
Herbalife, the nutritional supplements.
That's down, like,
Bemidji Breeze and Fusion, yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Yep.
Lots of my friends, lots of people I know do that. The childhood
pretty
supplements.
Popular place. Yeah, they're really tasty, too, in addition to being good for
my
you.
My favorite's the cappuccino. Those are my favorite. Now, Eric, let's take it down to the street. You know, Matt and Andrew are down there freezing their little behooties off.
How'd your Thanksgiving go?
Great. They ate a lot.
So, did you do any Black Friday shopping?
Yeah, I did today.
What?
I don't know, we got a lot of deals.
Like,
I bought scarves and jeans. I got this.
Exciting.
And these jeans.
And before we go, what's your favorite reindeer?
I don't know, probably Donner.
Why Donner?
I don't know, I like his name.
Good?
Yep.
Thanks.
Oh, I see more potty on.
Another truck decked out in lights, yep.
Lots of lights on this freight.
Lots
sparkling
of lights.
And
Econo
lights.
Pump. What will we do without the Econo pump?
Oh my gosh,
Josie?
No all one... our baseball fields, all of our soccer fields, everywhere that we don't have a facility to go.
Yeah. Oh, and look.
Oh, they're also throwing out candy up too. I don't know how that candy would taste.
And I think it looks like right now we have the Bemidji High School Blue Angels dance team coming into view.
Oh my gosh, both of my friends are on there.
Yeah, me too. My sister's on there.
Wow.
Yep. Oh, it looks like they're going to do a dance for us.
How exciting.
Oh.
Let's cheer them on.
Here we go. They got to give back their candy.
And they are choreographed by high schoolers also.
Yep. All choreographed.
Captains. Everything.
Bemidji High School dance team.
Oh, the Blue Angels all blue shirts on with
the halos. Yep. I get it. Yeah.
Day one.
And I bet there's a lot of little girls out there who are looking up to these Blue Angels right now.
No kidding.
Hoping one day that they too can dance in this icy cold parade with the Blue Angels.
Yeah, actually I think this year they're going to go down to
Florida. Yeah,
Florida.
They're going to Florida.
They're going to Florida. That is absolutely ridiculous.
Yeah.
So that's one thing that all you, know, the seniors. You definitely want to fundraise for.
Hello! Keep dancing!
Let's go. Okay, so I'm here with...
Anna. Michaela.
Awesome, and what float are you guys rocking with?
The dance team, yeah.
The dance team, that's yeah. awesome!
So how's your guys' season going so far?
Well, we haven't really started yet. Well, we have, but no competitions yet.
That's good.
Yeah!
How's your girls' this Thanksgiving?
Get, did you guys get any Black Friday deals?
Nope. Actually, yeah, kind of. Kind of broke.
Thanks.
They look they definitely look excited. All right, here, what do we have here?
Wow, this is definitely an awe.
It looks like a gingerbread house on top of a truck. Yeah. Wow, they really went all out for this one.
They really decked that one out. That is one of the top floats.
That is, I would have to say, City of Bemidji. Oh, it's a forklift, and they look like they have a gingerbread house. And here we have our tree coming behind them.
It's supporting City of Bemidji.
Yeah. Destiny Fellowship.
Wow.
Sunday 10 a.m. worship.
Oh.
Yep. Oh, it looks like
dance party.
Rave. Definitely. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see here.
Oh, this is Northern Light Effect.
Northern Light Effect.
I'm kidding, because look at all the lights on there, Eric.
Yeah. And
that is crazy.
Small plug for Northern Light Effects. Without them, we wouldn't be here because they give us a lot of our equipment.
Yeah, thank you, Northern Lights.
So, they definitely do professional work, and we're thankful for everything that they do.
Yeah.
Oh, and the
playing that is really cool.
The Carol of the Bells. I really love this song.
It's a good song. Eric, not now.
Okay, okay. I'll get my jam on later. Holidays.
Lots of stuff.
Holiday Hands.
Second annual.
Bemidji Area Boys and Girls Club, Saturday, December 1st.
That is definitely a growing thing. You
yeah.
know
are they, what are they, Josie? I don't really...
Boys and Girls Club, you know, if...
Oh, the Boys and Girls Club,
like,
yeah.
unavailable during some time, so you can just go there, send your kids there, and they can have fun with other kids.
Yeah, and it looks like they're having a fundraiser there on December 1st.
Volunteers there, too, and everything. Miss Northern Lake!
Oh, Miss Northern Lake's teen. Oh, that's
gosh.
What it is. All right.
Do we know any of them?
Let's see. Who is Miss Northern Lake's teen this year?
I don't know.
Hi there. Hello.
Hi, Carson. You guys look so pretty. All right. Well.
Josie, as you know, it is Black Friday.
Oh, that's right. I slept in, Eric. I have to confess.
There were a lot of people who went out shopping, so I think...
Wow, lots of good deals on Black Friday.
I think that Andrew, and Dan have some Black Friday things for us.
Wow, so they beat the rush and went down there?
Yep.
Let's go check that out.
Check it out.
Oh, they're starting. They're coming in.
The doors are opening right now. Has it been pretty intense?
Yeah.
What did you get tonight?
I'm biting camera.
Biting camera. Here with...
It's the most wonderful time.
Okay, and what are you getting today?
A blanket and earrings.
Did you have to fight for that one, Steph?
No, I don't.
Oh. I'm here with...
I'm Clayton Marty.
Right, so what's with the coffee here?
Coffee keeps me energized for the shopping season. As we can see what's going on right now, pretty crazy Black
so,
Friday.
I'm Megan.
And what did you get?
Earrings and a blanket.
So pretty much the same thing then, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, isn't that cute?
We'll be buddies.
We're here with...
Megan Ballmer.
Awesome. Okay. How are you liking it so far tonight?
It's pretty crazy, but we're doing good.
Awesome. What are you buying here right now?
Shoes.
Shoes. Wait a minute.
Well, I had a brunch, Thanksgiving brunch, because our turkey got done really early. So we had 11, and I had turkey.
You pretty excited for Christmas coming up?
Yes, and it snowed. 24 days of Christmas.
Well, if you can't find that perfect gift for that special someone, don't lose hope.
You can always talk to the big guy on the red chair over there, up to the 24th.
This looks really familiar.
Let's see.
It's cross country ski.
BemidjiCrossCountrySki.org. Oh!
Oh, yeah,
that's a great winter activity. If you can brave the cold.
Oh yeah, no,
it's a lot of fun.
These guys do lots of hard work, though.
Yeah, they do
lots of fundraisers.
Yep.
They have one of our teachers at the high school teaching it also.
Yep.
Their captain is like the captains are awesome.
Yep. Okay, so I think we're going to send it back down to Matt and Andrew now. Matt, what do you have for us?
So I'm here with Brandon and the Beltrami Humane Society.
Great. So how'd you guys Thanksgiving go this?
Mine was good.
Okay. You guys catch any Black Friday deals today?
I didn't go shopping.
They don't. That sounds nice. One quick question. What's your guys' favorite reindeer?
Rudolph, I guess.
Well, thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, Eric, now, you know what's better than candy?
Old Dutch potato chips is what I'm thinking. I love potato chips.
And they're throwing them out.
Oh, they're
giving
them out. Oh, look, there's some.
That'll
thank you for leaving it for the crew
us.
As well.
Some.
Oh, and it looks like our director had to run out there and get one as well. Well, thank you, guys.
Well,
thank you
guys
for the chips from Old Dutch.
Here's my dinner.
We'll eat those later.
Yeah, well, definitely Old Dutch potato chips.
Yes,
they got
they're
the
very tasty.
Now, oh my gosh, look at this. This is definitely another loud
another loud musical one with lots of lights.
And they got reindeer, Santa's sleigh tied up.
Oh, yes,
lots
they do.
Lots of people walking around it, too. I wonder what it's for.
First what? Oh, first Nat. Let's see here. What do we have?
Oh, it's realty.
First realty. That's what it is. All right.
Is.
Okay,
we sell houses and stuff, so
yep.
You need to sell your house. Head it on down to First Realty.
Yeah, they look like a festive bunch down there.
Oh, looks like Andrew's got something down there for us. Why don't we throw it on over to Andrew?
Go. Okay, so I'm here with Matthew Pesky. So what are you walking with?
Walking the Trinity Lutheran Church Club.
That is awesome. What are you passing out?
Excellent type of clothes, dude.
That is sweet. How's your night been? Kind of chilly, huh?
Really cold.
I think about all this. Oh my goodness. Look at that flame. Look at this flame, everyone. Holy fuck.
Oh, look at that! They're the Remax, and they have their hot air balloons, so they're giving us the hot air.
I can feel that from here.
Josie, I think that they should just stop right here and sit behind us.
Just come right, just sit right behind us.
We're pretty cold back here, so I think.
Cold day.
Yeah.
Still, they're keeping a lot of us warm.
Yeah.
It's not burning up too bad over there.
Yeah. That must take a lot of energy.
We're getting cold.
Yeah, there you go. Wow, look at that.
Wow.
That's a nice flame. That is the top float this year as well.
That is one of them.
Yep. Oh, and it is. They're keeping us very, very warm.
Thank you.
You.
All right. First National Bank of Bemidji.
Here we are. Oh, and they have their little Christmas scene in the back.
Wow, this is a very big. Oh, they've got a walking snowman.
Yeah, they do. Oh, wow. Nice.
And they're also handing out candy.
Yes.
Santa Claus sitting in his rocking chair.
Yes.
Wow.
And then you guys can see they just send off the fire again.
Absolutely love that Jeep.
I do. That is very cool. First National Bank, that's where I bank. So, that is where I bank. They're very nice people. And it looks like right now we have the Bemidji.
Wow.
We have the Bemidji JCs coming in here.
Wow, see, this is a cool float.
Yes, this is really cool.
Of Paul and Babe.
Yes, this is the.
And speaking of Paul and Babe, guess whose birthday it is today?
I don't know. I don't know if it's Paul's birthday, but I think the JCs have been here for. 75 years, and that's what the 75 is for. Oh, and they have their truck in the back, too. They looks like they have a cool design on there.
Wow,
oh, and they just threw us some candy.
Save us some.
Thank you, guys. Save us some candy up here. All of our producers. Oh, those look tasty. Those look very tasty.
Yeah. Oh, looks like they got their trailer, too.
Oh, yep.
Proudly serving our community since 1937.
Yep, there we go.
I wasn't born, though.
I know, but they've been around a long time, and it is since 1937. That is 75 years.
Wow, looks like you got some bikers. Are these part of the Bemidji JCs?
I don't know. Let's see here. They look like they must be. I don't know.
Maybe. They're following pretty close behind. If not, I guess, go on our trails, I suppose.
Well,
biking.
I always
bike on our trails. It's so nice.
And even in the winter, you can still get out that bike in the winter. I mean, these guys are proving it.
Off the road, a lot of them.
Yep, and in the summer, too, they have a lot of really nice bike trails. So
Love biking
a lot.
Looks like our next thing we have here
is
we need that warmth is the city. Oh, see now this guy.
And here comes Winter. He's a little bit late. I think we already plowed. Maybe he plowed today. I don't know.
See now these guys. We need these guys.
Yes, we.
In Jeff Lee, Minnesota. We get to thank them big time.
Yeah. Living up here and getting as much snow as we do, it's nice that we have them to make sure that we're staying safe out on the roads.
And all the guys that get up early, get to school every day.
All right, and I think now, Josie, I think it's time for us to send it down to Andrew in that box down on the street.
Hey, Andrew, how's it going?
Okay, so I'm here with Santa's little helper. How's your experience been so far? That was awesome. So what do you think about this?
Hey.
You got some candy yet?
Yeah.
That is awesome. That is awesome.
Let's see, what have we got? What have we got coming up over here now? Wow, oh wow, this is a lot of lights.
Yeah.
See, it is the first City of Lights Christmas parade.
Oh,
so
awesome. Let's film that light. It's so pretty. Makes me want to get
Let's
the
see,
Christmas
what? Oh, this is Century 21, I think?
Yes,
21st Century. Real estate, the realtors really like to put out the lights there for you.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you could call one to help you sell your home or decorate it for the holidays.
Yeah, call them up.
And here we have a Happy Holidays float
from
Security
also.
Bank. Oh, they look really nice.
I wonder
if Paul Bunyan's disguised in that cake-looking thing.
Oh, jeez. But it has plaid on it, so it definitely would match him.
Yeah, I bet he's going to pop out at any time. Maybe not. We have something special going on.
Oh, what's that, Eric?
It was Matt and Andrew. I think we should send it down.
Oh, yeah, I see them running down there. What's up, Andrew? Wow.
Okay, so I'm here with
Eric.
And Chelsea.
And, it's a very special moment for the two of you. What just happened?
I just got engaged.
She said yes!
She said yes! Yay! Oh, they're gonna be such a happy couple, and the memory they will have of everybody in Bemidji watching that.
Evening for that, so very romantic.
Yep.
Congratulations to them.
Congrats. Alright. Oh, looks like we got the fire truck.
Oh, we have the fire engines. Here we go, we have the fire engines.
Wow, they got all their lights on.
Yes, they sure do.
Wow, oh!
And here we have,
to top it off,
we have Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Closing out the parade. There he is. Like he does every year, waving at us, I'm hoping I'll get some nice presents from him. I think I've been a good boy all year, so.
You too, I've been a good girl. I'm hoping for those boots that I wanted.
Yes, yes.
Nice. Wow.
So. Here's Santa up here waving at us. Hi, Santa.
Wow.
And there he is.
Hope he's not afraid of heights.
Yeah.
He's up high.
Well, he can't be using his sleigh every single year. Hi, Santa. Hello. I think that's the first time he's ever waved to me.
Well, it looks like Santa's behind us, and that wraps up the parade for us.
Yes,
tonight.
We would like to thank Northern Light Effects, the Science Center, and Bemidji Woolen Mills for giving us these nice warm coats.
Oh, they kept us so warm.
Yeah, without them, I don't know. I think we would be on the floor in the fetal position.
A wonderful scarf.
So thank you to the Bemidji Woolen Mills.
Yep.
And thank you guys. Have a happy holidays.
Happy holidays.